Hello, I'm Dr. Broca. In 1861, a patient presented with aphasia, the inability to produce speech. Tan is the only sound he could produce.
Tan, tan, tan.
When he died, I examined his brain, making a great discovery on language and the brain. I found a lesion in the left frontal lobe, the cause of his inability to produce speech.
Hello, I am Dr. Wernicke. I am here to announce, I too have made a discovery on language in the brain. I have found a portion of the left posterior section of the brain that when damaged can affect speech production and language comprehension.